Yeah, well, this is an unofficial part 4. Let's begin. Oh my god. This looks intense. Okay, I think it actually might be an official thing. I'm not sure. All right. First, no open. Oh my God. What? Can we open first over hole? Tree trunk. Something like that. Overhaul and tree trunk, okay. God damn it. Where's the tree? Circular hole in the tree trunk. Okay, I think 4s is first. First open. I don't know what that is. a round hole. Around the hole in the tree trunk. Oh my god, this is difficult. I think that might be metal. Aha. That's a metal-looking stinger. Oh, force open. First round hole in tree trunk. God damn it. Really? Owl off pine. What the hell is that, though? It's something owl off pine, all right? Use the hose. Where the hell do you get the shit? Oh. Oh. That's your ammo, you idiot. Or that. Scare. Oh. It was a scarf. Oh, let's get it wet then. No, we can't just poison them. Oh. To flush them out and destroy them. I just had to find the right one. See, I'm a genius. I don't need no hints. I don't even think I could get hints. I don't know. Ah, well, shit. We just killed off a bunch of people. Boom. One quest complete. Alright, this place is our best bet to capture some danger. What? You want me to grab a freaking death slug? Gotta be crazy. Take that and string it right up on the tree. Oh. Hardened tree sap. Can I grab some of it? That I can. Oh, who the hell knows? It's gotta be something else. God damn it. I need something. Oh, there's a walkthrough for this. But I don't need no freaking walkthrough. What's my... Okay. What the hell? Why do I click on? The key's right there. Okay. I was not expecting that at all. It's completely frozen, Shepherd's Pie. Gotta place some of that down. Oh, should I place it down around here, maybe? Oh, shite. Put the shepherd's pie right there. Put the shepherd's pie. Why the f*** do you want me to put the goddamn shepherd's pie? Really? Sheep. Sheepy. Sheepy. Are you gonna make this difficult? Bring the pie out. Bring the pie out. Bring the pie out. What the hell? Pie. Pie. Put the pie on the freaking... How strong is the tree sap? Even though I already tried this. Yeah. That's freaking wild. You can't...
What do you do?
What do you do? You can go up right here. God damn it. Steal the crown. Use the crook on the sheep. Bring the sheep right over there. Oh, no, sheepy. This is horrible. But I did it. I set the trap. Grocer is stealing my business. His bloody lice are all out of control and scaring away all my customers. Give you a free time to life. Oh. God. That's hand wash shampoo. Okay. So, I don't think we should do any of these. Let's just try and mix and match. H with G. That is hair growth. Oh, it's just H and C, isn't it? Hair cleaner. Shirt removal. Not sure why you would want that. But... And I'm assuming you can't mix these. Yeah, it just causes an explosion. It's like if you mix. We're missing plant removal and plant cleaner. Got them all. Oh, never mind. Do I have shoot click? No, I don't. That's the last one. I'll grab some. Shirt remover. Plant cleaner. Plant removal. Kill it. Looks like we're all sold out of produce. That's correct. I don't know, I'm just gonna... Oh, now we gotta put headless shampoo in there. Shit. Plant growth, please. Oh yeah, I gotta put the headless shampoo in there. Fuck. Plant growth. Put. Shirt remover in there. I don't know. Have I shampoo? Plant growth. Plant cleaner. Do you even care? Do you just not even care? We literally killed his entire business. Do I just have to restart? What the fuck? How do you do it? Okay. What the hell? I already did that, so... Just put Head Lice Shampoo. So we have to do hair growth, Head Lice Shampoo. Hair removal. Shirt growth. There we go. That took way too long. Jeez. Do I have to do all of these? Oh, never mind. That was only... There's only one left. I don't... Oh, my Jesus. Nice sturdy piece of wood. Beach bombs. Use a stick on the rock. God damn it. Use a stick. Use the burning stick. Blow shit up. Use a stick on the bug. Use the bug. The bomb of your build is dead. Pill bug. Okay then. Use a stick. Protected bug. Do it again. I just want to emphasize. Okay, protect. Use a stick. More force to make it move the board. There's nothing more, right? You need more force? You've got to be kidding me. What the hell? There's nothing else. But I need more force to make it move the board. Come on, Reemus, you're not gonna help me, right? You need more force? friend. No one cares. Just friggin' move shit. It's ready to fire. Oh, now I just need to find a way to launch it. How the hell? I don't... What the shit? There's nothing. There's just nothing. It's nothing. What do people say? God. What? How do you fuck up Goliath? Get stairs from the loose rock of the garden. You know what? You're an asshole. Help with hornets. Boom. Danger alert. Already did that. Goliath beetle. Okay. On the waterfall? You've gotta be fucking kidding me. God damn it. That was clever. Alright, one more. Okay.
It's disturbed, so.
You chalk on your face. You just chalk on your face. Okay. Oh. Does that make us look good enough? Where's your crazy hair? Fruit, bird, done. What? Another piece of chalk? Feed to the bird. Feed to the bird. Feed that shit to the bird. Well, that did absolutely nothing. Cool. Where's your crazy hair? I don't know. Wait, what? What's the hill was that? What? But is it just chance? Because I saw it. I saw the shockers come out. You have to keep it like that. It sucks, man. Thought I had it. What the fuck? God, it's so close, but I can't do it. Okay. Okay, what the hell is this? Put it in. God damn it. Well, we just have to give alcohol to something, I don't know what. Probably to the bird? Hey yo, birdie, you want it? all Super Saiyan. You both need crazy hair? Nope. Just nope. I don't even know. Just completely given up. I've just...
Where the hell could you go?
Nope, fuck you. Fuck all your shit. Fuck all your shit. Click the old stump one. Click it from the Khan's chest. There's hair gel. Okay, use the chocolate and chalkboard to open the chest and grab the hair gel. Okay. Alright. That's some clever stuff. Boom! I got a coat hanger. Wait, does Liam ever get chosen? God damn it. It's so complicated. He never goes out. It's cool. He never goes out. freaking coat hanger back. What? No.
I don't like it like that. Boom. So intense.
Alright, let's go to the gardens. Dig loose rock on small island. Okay, thanks. No. I am stupid. There we go. Give me that. Dig loose that rock. Yeah. Oh! I feel so OP. Become awesome. Swinks. Oh, hell yeah. That was easy.
I gotta choose another ending.
Back to the endings. Play from last scene. Alright, we're gonna grab these stingers. Cause that's all we needed. Cause we didn't use that. I don't know, maybe we can do some sort of magical plant growth potion thing. I honestly don't even. Alright, so now let's go to the market and Zoinks. Alright, let's just grab them all. And head off to the cliffs. Stairs and the plant growth on some shit. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, now all I have to do is might and mind. Which is... I don't know. So assumingly no magic. No. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Last time I used magic in mind. So we don't even need to go to the market. We don't need that.
For the third time, we're going to the gardens. Huh.
Don't care. Okay. Grab that. Dig a dig dig. Stingers. Okay, I don't need this. Walk through. Alright. We go into the cliffs. Put the stingers right on its back. Wait, what? No. God damn it. How do you use the stingers on the ship, click collect. What the fuck? Wait, so you... What? Really? That was the... I don't even know. Give me another badge. Yeah! Alright. Boy.